What's up, guys? What's good? Welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday. It was actually Saturday night. We just pulled up to the gym. Be actually doing a workout. Today's chest for me, so I'm gonna be doing a chest workout. I'm gonna be doing one of three different variations of workouts that I like to do. By far, this is my favorite chest workout. And with this workout, I like to do medium to heavy weight for a good amount of reps per set. And then I'm just focusing on contracting my chest, making sure that I am pushing myself, pushing weight, because that's what it's all about, you know, improving yourself. And every time you come to the gym, trying to do more than you did last time. All right, and if that sounds interesting to you guys, keep on watching. All right, and like I mentioned earlier, like we're here at the gym. We're actually gonna be doing a full chest workout. I have three different versions of the chest workout that I do, but this time, well tonight, we're actually gonna be focusing on my favorite one. And for my favorite, I start off with the pec flies, and that's where we are. I like to do three sets of like medium weight, so probably like 60, 70-ish. Get my chest to wake up and just get the blood flowing. And then after that, on my last two sets, because I do a total of five, I like to do pretty heavy weight.
They talking down on my name, don't let them run off with the name. Man, I just run with the gang, ASAP boys came with the flame. Gang, gang.
I just finished my first set, you know, I got my chest kind of pumping a little bit. We just repeat that for two more times, 60 to 70 pounds, depending on what you like to warm up with. Everybody's different, so just do it to your preference. And then just do on your last two sets, challenge yourself, do a heavy weight, and you'll feel the burn, you'll feel it start to rip your chest out, or you rip your chest apart, but you definitely will feel the burn. And then after this, we're gonna move on to the next movement.
Gang, come f*** with the mob. Shout out to the lords and the gods. In love with my f***, cause she vibe. My eyes like the stars. I tell her, cover your eyes, cause f***ing with me, you go blind. She losing her mind. We kiss the Frank Ocean and blind. Convincing my f*** go blonde. Was born in the dark. I can't give you open my blinds. On yams and that's worth of my mom. Marjorie Lemon with cases. I'm still trying to beat a bunch of
camera action. All right, let's go. Let's go. All right, we're on our second movement right now. We're doing dumbbell presses. I like to do this as my second one because it challenges me. These are the hardest probably ones for me to do, so I like to do it second. So I'm starting off with some pretty lightweight, like I said last time. We start off with lightweight. We're gonna start off with some 40 pounds, and we're gonna do that for three sets of 10 to 12 reps, and then on the last two, we're gonna jump up on some weight. We can push some heavy weight.
Time to go. The bigger they are, the harder they fall, like dominoes. Geronimos, when it's my time to go, adios. Vominos, like no Dominicano, but eat the toast. On it's with platinos, dealing with life in its highs and lows. I'm just living like I'm supposed, I guess it's called living, I suppose. I'm on my live alone, dive alone. Ain't talking about spending or buying clothes. I'm about my business, but I'm alone. I still had the vision.
Right, we just finished up the first set. We did a good 10 to 12 right there. And we're gonna do that two more times. And we're gonna go jump up on weight right now. I'm probably gonna go ahead and grab some 60s. And then after that, well, depending on how I feel, how much of a pump I got, I'm gonna jump up to 70s or 80s.
I put ASAP on my tab. Woo. I put New York on the map. Woo. I put the gang on the flame. Woo. They gon' remember the name. They robbing boys for the chain. Woo. I got go yard by the sack. Woo. I got the boo by the pack. Woo. I put the boo on the back. Gang, gang. Them boys not flexing the same. I'm done with adjusting the fame. Pull up on your set, leave a stain. Gang, gang. I tell them come f*** with the gang. I tell them don't f*** with the gang. It's time to f*** the whole gang. Gang, gang.
Alright guys, now we're on to our next movement. We're doing incline press. I like to do them on this one. This one for some reason really challenges me a lot of the time, so I like to do this one better. And I just try to start off with a good weight, like 45. By this time your chest should be warmed up. So just throw some 45s or put some medium weight on there and just rip it out for three sets. Again, 10 to 12.
No excusa, no excusa. Gasté 30,000 en la medusa. Versace. Ella siempre quiere me usa, me usa. Aquí si la saca, la usa. Usa, usa. Que cojones. Aquí se ha tachado con cojones.
This one you want to focus on making sure you're contracting that chest muscles really tight. You want to make sure that you're feeling that burn. I like to hold it up there for another extra second just to feel that extra burn. And as you can see, like my chest is just popping out. Alright guys, and now we're on our fifth set. I added 245s on each side. We're gonna do this one till fail. So just make sure you push yourself on the other four sets, and on this one make sure you max out. Do your very best just till fail, alright? If that's two, then that's two. If that's five, that's five. Just make sure you're pushing yourself. That's what it's all about. Just making sure you're getting those little small improvements.
Siempre andamos con los palos, y nos bajamos, y te lo
tocamos.
Ey, y lo jalo.
Lo jalo.
Aquí todas las balas son jalo.
Brr.
Aquí te mueres bueno o malo.
O malo.
Aquí se muere Pablo y Gonzalo. Brr, brr. Ey.
2 kilos en la USA. Estoy millonario en el jail. Ando tu cake.
Alright, now we're on the second to last movement of the day. We're doing our chest press. On this one, I like to focus on getting another just very, very, very good contractions right here on our chest. Probably do a good medium weight once again. Probably start off with like 60 to 70 and work your way up. Do this one for a good 8 to 10 reps.
Directo desde Medellín. Yo no soy Kanye, pero puede que me vea con Kim. No voy al banco, pero hay chavos en el maletín. Y no soy Don, pero me siento como el King of Kings. Let's go. Y no hay excusa. En la Versace compramos hasta la Medusa. Me hice rico en Medellín con la plata de la USA. Y en la calle a mí me cuidan por ser quien conmigo abusa. Y no fronteen.
Alright guys, we're gonna do some cable flies. These are my favorite ones to do. Out of every single chest workout, I love to do cable flies. I like to do 3 sets at every height, bottom, middle, and top. And on all 3 sets, we're gonna challenge ourselves. We're gonna push some heavy weight, alright?
Lo de la joya ya compré cuando era un nene. Desde que tengo millones no hablo de cienes. Y no hablamos tanto. Los Murakami costaron tanto. Me compró otro 10 que vuela más alto. Y cuando me bajo es directo pa'l Phantom. Ya, no hay excusa. Gaste no sé cuánto en la Medusa. Ella siempre que quiere me usa. Aquí estamos más y no te confundas. Yeah.
¿Qué cojones? Aquí se gasta chavo con cojones.
Con cojones.
Siempre con el palo.
Con los palos.
Por si me bajo.
Brr.
Y lo jalo.
Brr.
Alright guys, now we're in the kitchen. I'm about to show you guys one of my favorite go-to meals. It's a clean, fast meal that I like to just eat all the time. So pretty much this one is chicken breast. But this is chicken thighs. I couldn't find any chicken breast at Walmart. And then also I like to get a bag of some broccoli. I don't like to add any cheese or anything like that, just plain bag of broccoli. And then lastly, you get some white rice. I like Uncle Ben's, probably like my favorite rice to get. It's pretty cheap. And yeah, it's pretty fast, healthy, and I'm about to show you guys how we're gonna cook it. I'm like, all right guys, so now we have measured out 1 cup of rice. So pretty much all you're gonna do is measure out 1 cup of rice. For every cup of rice that you have, you have to add 2 cups of water. So that's what we got here as well. I got 2 cups of water measured out for you guys, and we're just gonna add this to the pot. All right guys, and after you add the rice and you add the water, all you have to do is turn it up all the way to high. And then you let it cook and you let the water boil. And once you let the water boil, you turn it down to simmer. And then after that, you just put a lid on top of it so the water can evaporate. Alright guys, now we're moving on to the chicken. So like I said earlier, I got chicken thigh. I like to pretty much just season it with the kicking chicken. This is all pretty much it needs, honestly. And just make sure you cover it from both sides. Make sure you're good. And this is the best seasoning you want to add to it. All right, guys. As you guys can see, you see this got a little bit of fat. So pretty much what you want to do is you want to get off as much of it as you possibly can. That way when you cook it, it's as lean as it possibly can be. But a lot of this will come off while you cook it. So you don't have to worry about it too much. But if you do see some chicken with a lot of fat on it, just make sure you take the excessive amounts of it off. Alright guys, as you guys can see, our rice actually is just finished up, so we just finished the rice. And we're having our chicken being cooked right now. So we're cooking the chicken, and now we're moving on to the broccoli. So you pretty much, all you have to do is read the instructions. It's pretty self-explanatory. But yeah, so all you have to do is pour the bag of broccoli into this pot. And then you just add a cup of water to it. Alright, so we turned it up to medium. And then you just put the lid over it and you let it cook for 7 to like 9 minutes or so, and then it should be ready for you. Guys, we just finished up in the kitchen. We just made our meal, as you guys can see. And put like a good spoonful and a half of broccoli. I put like a spoonful of rice, two chicken thighs as well. And that's what is my meal. I consistently eat this probably a good five nights out of the week. I always switch it up depending on what week I'm doing. Sometimes I put ground beef instead of chicken, or I'll sub out the broccoli for another veggie. But I definitely enjoy this meal here. It's really fast to make. It's really easy to cook. And it's super healthy. And trust me guys, this smells so, so good. It smells delicious. This chicken right now with the flavor and that seasoning that I put onto it, it just smells amazing. The whole kitchen smells super, super good. So if you guys wouldn't mind, please, I would love you guys' feedback. Just let me know if you guys enjoyed this video a lot too. I can keep doing videos like this, or if you guys want me to film a different type of video, definitely let me know in the comment section below. And if you guys really enjoyed the video, please give it a like, subscribe, and share for me.
And thank you guys for just tuning in, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
When is my time to go? Adios. Vamanos. Like a no Dominicana. Way either toast. Throwing and sweat platinos. Dealing with life in its highs and lows. I'm just living like I'm supposed. I guess it's called living, I suppose.